Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos, and we're here on location on the sunny beaches of Delaware, hosting our good friend, the horseshoe crab. He's the big idea today. I want to take a look at what he's the big idea today. I want to take a look at what his body parts are and what makes him a horseshoe crab. The first thing to keep in mind is that the horseshoe crab isn't really a crab. It's actually a different kind of creature. But let's take a look at the parts on the outside of the horseshoe crab. He's got this hard shell, and he has two compound eyes up here, and he also has some simple eyes in the front. Altogether, he has somewhere around 8 different eyes. That's a lot of eyes. He then has this little tail on the back. What's the tail for? Is it a weapon? Not really. A lot of times when horseshoe crabs swim, they're gonna swim upside down, believe it. And look at that tail. And sometimes when they get flipped over on the beach, they have to flip themselves back. How do they do it? Well, he's starting to do it already. He wiggles his tail to flip himself over. It's a horseshoe crab. So now let's take a look underneath this guy. He's moving around, which is cool. And you can see him moving these legs. The first four pair of his legs here are walking legs. He uses them to walk on the sandy bottom. So what is this guy up front? Kind of looks like a boxing glove. Well, it's actually a little pincher that he uses to hold on to the shell of a female horseshoe crab. What are these things right here? They look like the pages of a book. So they're called book gills. He uses these things to breathe underwater. He uses these things to breathe oxygen in the water. These two little pairs of pincers he actually uses for food, to grip the food and to put the food into his mouth. That center part right there, that's his mouth. This particular horseshoe crab is a boy. How do I know that? Well, a couple different reasons. First of all, he's a lot smaller than a female horseshoe crab, just the size of his outer shell. And then when I pick him up and flip him over, there's two other things that let me know he's a boy. This curve right here on his shell lets me know that he's a boy. And then finally, this front boxing glove pincer, that lets me know he's a boy. Horseshoe crabs are so cool. If you want to learn more about the parts of a horseshoe crab, check out our links in the video description or this really neat picture book, Horseshoe Crabs and Shorebirds by Victoria Crenson. Science is so cool, horseshoe crabs are so cool, and I have to go put this guy back in the water. Thanks for watching.